Today's challenge is to customize an iPad Pro for rip and dip.